I mean, David Axelrod was had his own persona. He was a bit tough, but he was a pussycat. You know, he really loved musicians. He had an understanding of musicians.
Did the musicians love him?
I think most of them did. I think they would have liked to hear more harmonies out of him, but I think that was Axel's starter. He liked to write a certain way, and that was that. I'm Don Randi, and I play piano, harpsichord, organ, and also helped Axelrod when he needed me to conduct the orchestra.
On Songs of Experience.
Especially on Songs of Experience.